Hello guys, welcome back. Hope you all are enjoying learning with Let's Tute Accountancy. And if you all haven't started yet, then do subscribe to experience learning accountancy like never before. Now, you guys must be familiar with the topic on partnership final account. Here is one question with a solution. Can you find what mistakes are there? Wait, here I will give you a hint. There are four mistakes in it. Did you find it? First, the headings. Then, here we have forgotten to record the hidden adjustment. Then, balance sheet is not getting tallied but still return the wrong amount. And the second effect of closing stock is missing. So these are some common mistakes some students do while solving partnership final account problem. Now, how can one avoid these mistakes? So today we'll give you some tips on how one can easily solve questions on this topic. For objective type questions, need to pay attention on year of partnership act. Also some important features like how much maximum and minimum person required, on whose hand ownership and management lies, what are the terms for liability sharing, how the profit or loss to be shared in the absence of partnership deed, what are the types of partners, what is partnership deed, and so on. We also have a quick revision guide tool which will surely help you for the last minute revision, which is available on these sites. So this was for the objective type questions. Now what to keep in mind while solving practical problem. So these are some steps here we have given. First, reading the question carefully is must, because this habit will surely help you in analyzing how much you can able to solve. Also, while reading, it would be preferable to do markings in question, as while posting trial balance items, need to leave space for the adjustments, and that would also help in knowing which items goes in which account. Focus on accounts to be prepared, that is trading account, profit and loss account, partner's capital or current account, and balance sheet. Also check which capital method will be applied, that is fixed or fluctuating. According to that, need to prepare partner's capital or current account. Prepare proper formats with proper headings is advisable because all these carries marks. Post items from trial balance with the care, this will avoid mistake. Also indirectly help in totaling. Have a check on all the adjustments with their effects. If both the effects of adjustments are not there, then also your problem will get tallied, but at wrong amount. So don't forget to give both the effects of the adjustments. Here we are listing down some common adjustments, which are closing stock, bad debts, if required prepare proper format, depreciation, bills receivable honored, dishonored, prepaid and outstanding expense or income, unrecorded purchases or sales, and so on. Also have a check on hidden adjustment. It would be preferable to solve hidden adjustment with the posting of trial balance items, because if you forgot to give effect, your balance sheet get tally but at wrong amount. And if one tricky adjustment comes, then try to solve it with logics. Don't give up on it. For that matter, one must have habit of not mugging up everything. Like why prepaid expense gets deduct and records in asset side? Because as per accrual concept, prepaid expense doesn't belongs to current year but paid in the current year. So we deduct prepaid amount from expense and that becomes our asset. Then comes the totaling part. Gross profit or loss from trading account is carried forward to profit and loss account. Net profit or loss derived from profit and loss account belongs to partners, distribute it in their ratio. And partners' capital or current account balance is transferred to balance sheet, and finally balance sheet should get tallied. And in exam, please don't waste more time for only one question, which leaves you with incomplete paper due to lack of time for other questions. At last, if time permits, again complete the partnership final account question, even if you are not able to tally the balance sheet. Don't panic, you still get the marks for the posting. So, are you still finding difficulties in partnership final account? We also have problem solving sessions on this topic, so go through it. To get full marks, practice is the only key. Hope you enjoy this session. Stay tuned with us, we will be coming with lot many sessions on this series. So don't forget to press bell icon and never miss an update from us. Keep watching and keep learning. Thank you.